The elusive answer to the question how to get rid of too much fat is actually not elusive. In fact, the answer doesn't entail a search for a secret remedy or a magic trick. You don't need an expert to tell you, neither do you have resort to dietary supplements. In short, getting rid of fat can be achieved with a few simple tips. In this video, you will learn about how to get rid of too much fat with drinking lemon water and diet plan. You have to detoxify your liver on grounds that are focused on liver can't metabolize fat adequately and which gets kept around your waistline. Lemon water fabulously builds chemicals that detoxify your liver so it may complete its essential capacities effectively. Ingredients: 1 lemon, warm water, 1 glass. Process: after you get up in the morning, take the lemon and squeeze out its juice into the water. While warm water is good to make a lemon water at room temperature, this won't stop lemon doing its job. Mix well and drink this lemon water on an empty stomach every day in the morning. Do not eat or drink anything for at least 30 minutes after you have your regular lemon water every morning. This is diet plan for get rid of stomach fat. Eating the right food will definitely help to get rid of abdominal fat. Reduce sugar level in your diet as this is one of the main causes of fat. Replace sugar with complex carbohydrates. Snacks like pizza, burger, french fries and other junk foods are not good for the health and body. Artificial sweeteners that are added in this food will induce the body to store fat. It's always best to avoid them and opt healthier snacks like fruits, nuts and more in your daily diet. Include good food which contain proteins, vegetables, whole grains and nuts. Remember that canned fruits and veggies will also increase the abdominal fat, so try to avoid them. Intake of omega-3 fat, good fats, food like salmon, tuna and more, will help you lose belly fat. Include the food like lemon, orange, kiwi, strawberries and more in your diet as vitamin C can help you lose body fat. Skipping your meals will also cause belly fat. Whenever you starve the body, then it turns to survival mode and starts storing the food in the form of fat. 5-6 small meals a day is very effective. Keep a food diary and follow this diary. For men, 2200 calories should be consumed a day. And for women, it's 2000 calories. Thanks for watching video. I hope information in this video will be useful for you. Good luck!